Welcome to the Full Freedom Life channel. Watch this video on the top 10 health benefits of walking. Simple exercise for a healthier life. Click like and subscribe and learn to live simply, healthy, wealthy and happy every day. Walking is a form of human locomotion, commonly known as the act of moving on foot. It involves a cyclic motion where an individual alternately lifts and sits down one foot after the other while maintaining balance and stability. Walking is considered a fundamental mode of transportation and an everyday activity for most people. It's a simple and accessible form of physical activity that offers numerous health benefits. When you walk, your body weight shifts from one leg to the other, propelling you forward. It is typically a slow and steady form of movement, although the speed can vary depending on the individual's pace and purpose. It's a weight-bearing exercise that helps strengthen bones and muscles, improve cardiovascular health, and maintain overall fitness. It also provides mental and emotional benefits such as stress reduction, increased mental clarity, and a sense of well-being. Walking can be enjoyed as a leisure activity, a means of transportation, or as part of a fitness routine. Many people incorporate walking into their daily lives by taking walks in parks, neighborhoods, or in designated walking paths. It is a versatile and accessible activity. It can be adapted to various fitness levels and age groups. Here are some benefits associated with regular walking. Number one, improved cardiovascular health. Walking is an aerobic exercise that strengthens your heart and circulatory system. It helps reduce the risk of heart disease, lowers blood pressure, and improves cholesterol levels. Number two, weight management. Walking burns calories and can contribute to weight loss or weight maintenance when combined with a healthy diet. It also helps tone muscles, especially in the lower body. Number three, enhance mental well-being. Walking releases endorphins, which are natural mood-boosting chemicals in the brain. It can help reduce symptoms of depression and anxiety, improve overall mental health, and increase relaxation. Number four, increased bone strength and joint health. Walking is a weight-bearing exercise that helps strengthen bones and reduce the risk of osteoporosis. It also promotes joint flexibility and mobility, reducing the likelihood of joint pain and stiffness. Number five, improved digestion and metabolism. Walking stimulates digestion and improves gastrointestinal function. It can help regulate bowel movements and prevent constipation. Additionally, regular walking can boost your metabolism, leading to more efficient calorie burning. Like this video so far? Then click like and subscribe to the Full Freedom Life channel to learn how to live simply, healthy, wealthy, and happy every day. Number six, enhance immune function. Moderate exercise such as brisk walking can improve immune system function, making you less susceptible to illnesses like colds and flu. Number seven, better sleep quality. Engaging in regular physical activity like walking can help regulate sleep patterns and improve sleep activity. It can aid in falling asleep faster and experiencing deeper, more restorative sleep. Number eight, increased cognitive function. Walking has been shown to enhance cognitive abilities such as memory, attention, and creativity. It promotes better blood flow to the brain, which can improve overall cognitive function and reduce the risk of age-related cognitive decline. Number nine, reduced risk of chronic diseases. Regular walking has been associated with a decreased risk of chronic conditions like type 2 diabetes, certain cancers, stroke, and metabolic syndrome. Number 10, social engagement and connection. Walking can be a social activity, allowing you to connect with others by joining walking groups, walking with friends or family, or participating in community events. Social interaction is essential for overall well-being and can provide additional mental health benefits. In conclusion, walking offers a wide range of benefits for both physical and mental well-being. It is a simple, accessible, and low-impact form of exercise that can be incorporated into daily routines. It's important to note that the benefits of walking can vary depending on factors such as intensity, duration, and frequency. Aim for at least 150 minutes of moderate intensity walking per week, spread across several days to maximize the health benefits. Remember, to reap the full benefits of walking, it's important to maintain a consistent and regular routine. Aim for at least 150 minutes of moderate intensity walking per week, or consult with a healthcare professional to determine a suitable walking plan based on your individual needs and fitness level. While walking offers numerous health benefits, it's important to note that individual results may vary. It is advisable to consult with a healthcare professional before starting any new exercise regimen, especially if you have any underlying medical conditions or concerns. Thank you for watching. Like, subscribe, and click the notification bell for more updates and for more upcoming videos. Till next time, bye-bye for now.